Salt is one of the largest minerals on the planet and can be extracted from stone deposits or salty waters, but this mining process has a major environmental impact on our planet. The Mediterranean Sea has always been at the center of the salt trade and extraction industry, but we are now living in an era where climate change is rapidly affecting the parts of the world which are undergoing strong salinification, an increase in the water's temperature, and a rise of the sea level. Fuji Grant has allowed me to take this project to the next level. I've been able to dig deeper into the relation between climate change and salt production, and also visit some of the incredible places where you can see the changes that are taking place in our lifetime. To Sicily to visit the only site in the world where the production, extraction and manufacturing of salt take place entirely underground. Salt here is 6 million years old and is the purest in the world. I was also able to visit the Camargue region in France, an area heavily affected by the rise of the sea levels. Here, the workers, who call themselves the farmers of the sea, are seeing a huge increase in salt production caused by climate change and the rise in temperatures. With this project, I'm trying to explore the link between salt extraction, climate change, and the salination of the land in the area of the Anthropocene. As a photographer, I've always been fascinated by the strange beauty of these man-made structures, but now I've been made very aware of the chilling consequences on our environment.